The type of robot that we use currently, there is one Da Vinci robot, which is manufactured by the Intuitive Surgical Company. It is the one that is most widely used, FDA approved for abdominal surgeries, and this is the robot that we use here. There are three generations of these robots, and at Columbia University, we have the most recent generation, the SI system, which actually has improved their equipment technology quite a bit to allow us to perform a pancreatic resection safely. Some of the new technologies you may have heard of is the vessel sealer, articulating instruments in the abdomen, the 3D view that gives us a really precise view of inside the abdomen, which is a little different from the 2D view of laparoscopy. This allows us to dissect very precisely over vessels and around very important organs. And this is very important to a pancreatic surgeon because the pancreas is surrounded by major vessels and very important organs that we do not otherwise want to damage. The first robotic distal pancreatectomy performed at near Presbyterian Columbia Medical Center, Columbia University Medical Center, was about a year ago this week in April of 2012 for a cystic lesion in a very young female. Up to date, we've performed over 30 distal pancreatectomies using the robotic approach. If someone has been told that they have a pancreatic cyst or a lesion in the pancreas, a pancreatic tumor, or a pancreatic cancer, it is a very difficult diagnosis to absorb. And the patient should seek care at a high-volume multidisciplinary center, such as the Pancreas Center here at Columbia University Medical Center, because the diagnosis, accurate diagnosis and preoperative planning is actually an extremely important part of the treatment for pancreatic disease. And this is as important as the surgery itself. So many patients ask me if the robot actually performs the procedure, and in fact, the robot does not perform the procedure, and the robot is just an equipment, a minimally invasive equipment with great technology to allow or help the surgeon perform the operation. The surgeon is the person that performs the operation with the assistance of robot and the robotic technology. The robot allows an excellent a pancreatic surgeon, an excellent robotic surgeon to perform a distal pancreatectomy safely. And it has some advantages of less blood loss and possible spleen preservation. However, the robot is only good in the hands of a good pancreatic surgeon with expertise in robotic surgery.